Okay, someone got spot summoned. It's Tarkus. Apparently. Hello there. He's using the wolf ring, so he's got a bit of poison. He's got more than me, I'm sure. Okay, grab our guys to start. We're in the mating rooms too. Some good damage on you. Never killed anyone with that. I want to kill someone with admit force. No. Is that a Hornet ring backstab too? Bye. Why am I switching games? Because I've only been playing Dark Souls a few hours. I haven't played that long yet, but by that time I will have played for several hours. I want to play something that's a little more accessible to you guys, too. Once you play Dark Souls, you never go back. Don't worry, I'm streaming for a while. It's going to be mostly Dark Souls. At this point, I'm not even sure what else I would play. Do you want to fight him? Alright, let's do it, man. Where are you going, Yoshi? Oh, whoa. I fell too. No, I fell. He tries to do that obsidian R2. Shoot him in the face. Alright, this fight is intense. Got him. Pretty low. See if I can finish him with this. I wanna kill someone with that! Bye! I've actually won two in a row. I'm surprised that I won. I hit him with my talisman. I was trying to parry, but it didn't switch. Whoa, that is a lot of damage. Got a parry. Finished him. I've won three in a row. I am surprised. Lightsaber. I think this is the first time I've ever, like, while live streaming, done a fight club and won this many in a row. It's pretty sad, but probably.